If you are a parent, or you're going to be a parent, as I am in September, you probably know the fear of congenital malformations. So it is very important to detect these malformations. And right now, these are screened by ultrasound because it's very important. The most common disease is our cardiac malformations. And there are about 400,000 babies each year in the US who suffer from that. And 120,000 of them need surgery. And these complex cases are very time critical, and you need to have a correct prenatal diagnosis. Otherwise, the consequences can be very severe. So right now, prenatal diagnosis is performed by ultrasound. But ultrasound is inaccurate. 3 of 10 cases, there is the prenatal diagnosis different than the postnatal diagnosis. And you might wonder, is this important? May this have an impact? And I would like to explain the impact by an example actually happened here in Hamburg. In this case, they detected a malformation, a congenital heart malformation, but they said, okay, that's not very severe. We can deliver in our own hospital where we don't have any surgery. But in this case, actually, it was very severe. It was a severe malformation, and the baby turned blue. So there was an emergency transport to our hospital where we had an emergency surgery, but this one was actually unplanned. And what happens with unplanned surgeries, and had to do a second time to enable a long-time prognosis. So is that the way you would like that your baby has in the first days? Isn't there a better way to treat this? Yes, we have the MRI. The MRI is a very powerful tool. It is already used as a secondary imaging tool for fetal MRI. It is used in clinical routine and has superior image quality, for example, the brain, the liver, and the lung, but it cannot be used for the fetal heart. Why not? Because the fetal heart moves very fast, and the MRI is very slow, so images get blurred. But if you know the motion, you can compensate for it, so images get crystal clear and have diagnostic quality. We have developed a device that actually can detect this motion to get images in high diagnostic quality, so that we can empower the MR system for fetal cardiac MRI. And the good thing is, this one is an easy add-on device. You don't need to change something on the hardware, so you can get high-quality images. So our envision workflow is that if there is a suspicion on malformation, you add fetal cardiac MRI for a first-time right diagnosis, so your choice of delivery of the hospital is correct, and you have a planned surgery if it is necessary. And what is the impact of a planned surgery? We know from a lot of studies that is associated with a long-term survival, higher long-term survival, and with less interventions and less surgeries. And as well, the baby needs to stay a shorter time in the hospital, and this is of course associated with less costs. We already have great traction. We have a prototype running in the leading hospitals in the world. Among these is Boston Children's Hospital and the SickKids Hospital in Toronto. And our studies have shown that we have a lot of requests, and right now we have more purchase requests we actually can handle. So right now we want to fulfill this demand and get our prototype into a product. For this, in 2018, we're looking for a cooperation with large MR manufacturers, for example, Philips. And of course, we need a little bit more invest to get our product running in Europe. After that, we're going to launch our product in the US. And in 2021, we're going to launch our second product for adult cardiac MRI. Because here, we have the same problem. Motion creates image blurring. But we, with our device, we can measure cardiac and respiratory motion simultaneously and have major advantages to existing methods. So our beachhead market will be, of course, the fetal market, where we empower the MR for fetal cardiac MRI. But afterwards, we add our adult cardiac solution and can enable the whole market for MR systems. We have a strong complementary team out of engineers, medical professionals, and business. And with our team, we can transform our mission to success, as we can integrate our system quite easily into every MR system. We can establish with Philips together a new gold standard for fetal MRI and strengthening the position from Philips as leader in pediatric healthcare. Thank you.